There it goes, down her gullet and into her gut. Step one is done. She has swallowed the sword. Now we're getting to part two. She's going to take a great big bow. And last but not least, she turns to me and trusts me with her life as I extract that blade from her throat. Ladies and gentlemen,